Welcome back to Soul Reacts to Ruby Volume 4, Episode 11, Taking Control. Here we go. In 3, 2, I'm really sleepy. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention in my episode 9 video why Shmee has been confirmed for Ruby Cross Tag Battle, a game which I am so hyped for. Just a sheer announcement. If it wasn't for the fact I was at work, I would have screamed my happiness. I could have fanboyed, but nope, I was right in front of the desk. I don't want to embarrass myself. But yeah, why should he confirm? And let's just say unofficially, Blake and Yang are confirmed. I mean, obviously, they're coming. Man, you can't handle Adam Tars. What chance are you gonna have against Brock of the Blood Edge? Just wait. Now then, it's time to battle the huge Grim. Oh, hi, Cinder. No one asked for you. Put her in cross tag battle with
enough. I thought you were the girl that wanted power. Did you lie to me? Then stop holding back.
You call that holding back?
You wish to master your new powers. You must.
Who dares interrupt her? What the f- This motherfucker right here.
I'm sorry. She'll forgive me.
Please, forgive me.
Tyrion. Your task. Were you successful?
No.
No.
But hope is not lost. My tail, my stinger, I poisoned him. Crow, he will not be a nuisance to you any longer. No, no longer. I've done that. Have I done well? Have I pleased you?
This motherfucker.
The last eye is blinded. You disappoint me.
Is it a you have failed me for the last time disappointed me? Oh dear. This motherfucker. Oh no, level. Faunus or not? Off of his head. Oh, don't be unnerved by that, Cinder. You're turned on by it. I know you are. It's taking all you can not to touch yourself. Phrasing. What? Oh. Why not? Leaving so soon? colors do not match.
I don't remember saying that you were ready.
Because you're not.
Oh, yeah? You gonna try and stop me?
No. I think I'm still too sore after our last fight. I just wanted a better goodbye than a letter. And...
Oh.
I also have a question for you.
Here's hoping to a Yang and Raven going? Fight. In the next volume.
What do you mean?
What? It's a simple question. You have no idea where you're going, aren't you?
Despite asking him numerous times not to, I know that Crow told you where your mother's been at these days.
My wish would
I know
come
how much
true.
You want to see her. I've stopped you in the past, and I won't anymore. And we both read the note. We know your sister is headed to Mistral. So, where are you going?
Haven, perhaps? Or... Wait, I thought you were gonna escape through the window. Did you have better shoes than that, Weiss? I can still hear your footsteps. Please tell me we're going to see Winter here. We haven't seen her all volume, and this is episode 11.
Master Whitley, yes, of course. I'll be just a moment. Head to the first floor library. I'll meet you there.
I'm worried now. Very, very worried.
You need to control yourself.
You're talking to me about control? Do you even hear what you're saying?
I am basing everything on my reports from your daughter.
A daughter you stole!
But we are not getting into that again.
Oh, yes. We have far more pressing matters to discuss, starting with your apparent lunacy.
Doc!
Winter is one of my best. If she's telling me there's a threat in Mistral, then I'm not going to take that news lightly.
She's been there for weeks. People are mobilized, and sudden spikes in weapons and dust raid. Someone is about to make a play, and I do not trust Leo to stop them.
You've never trusted Ooh. Anyone other than yourself.
And for good reason!
If Oz had just listened to me from the start...
For fuck's sake.
You need to get a grip.
Come on, I just shouted your praises. I just shouted your praises. Do not make me hate you.
By this time next week, the Kingdom of Atlas will be officially closing its borders. No one in, no one out. Without the Council's permission.
You mean without your permission?
And if that becomes the case, I would think you'd want to be on my good side.
Oh, Jesus. Is he okay? Now I'm worried about him. And I was just thinking about making him an ally for...
It's locked.
What are you talking about?
Was that even a smart thing to do?
Klein, where are you?
Shh! Hide behind the pillow, you!
Ooh. Keep your voice down, I told you I'd be here.
This guy's personality changes? Yeah, most definitely.
Sure
totally safe?
No, but it's where I'll find Winter.
I suppose she'll be the only family you have left after tonight.
I know, that's right.
I'll always have you.
Hopefully she'll be the only one you count on.
She certainly will.
and your team and him.
Go. Now.
Move it.
Thank you, Klein.
Yes. Now go. Go. Piss off. Go. And I mean that in an endearing way. Let me guess. Blake left him.
Blake?
Oh, I'll be damned.
This is why, son. This is why I left them all behind.
Because you're afraid they'll get hurt. They're huntsmen. It comes with the territory. Oh, fucking hell.
I'm done seeing my friends hurt because of me.
Blake.
Shut up. Do you think I like being alone? Every day I think about them. Ruby, Weiss, Yang. They were my friends. I love them like I never thought I could love anybody. And I hope they hate me for leaving.
Oh,
you don't mean that.
Yes,
fucking
I do.
Hell, give me a break.
Everyone thinks they can help me, but they can't. You saw Ilya last night, and she is not even the worst.
Fucking hell.
No more. They're better off without me. I made my choices, and I'll deal with the consequences, because they belong to me.
You think you're being selfless, but you're not.
More like selfishness.
Yeah. That chameleon friend of yours got me pretty good. But I'd do it all again if it meant protecting you. And I can promise Yang would say the same. You can make your own choices, sure. But you don't get to make ours.
I know that's
your
right.
Your friends fight for you. It's because we want to. So stop pushing us out. That hurts more than anything the bad guys could ever do to us.
My man, son. Major respect points for you. As for you, Blake, major respect points lost.
Better, the next time I go up against Lizard Girl, it won't be for you. It'll be to get even.
My hero. Oh, oh, dear. Did you look at that? He's awake.
Oh,
Lord.
Hey, Mrs. B.
Mrs. B.
What are you doing?
Eavesdropping,
well,
obviously.
I needed to speak with the two of you.
Huh?
I'm afraid you were right to be suspicious.
What do you mean?
Adam Taurus is planning to overthrow the leader of the White Fang and stage a full-scale attack on Haven Academy.
Wait, what?
It would be the fall of Beacon all over again.
But the leader...
Not if we destroy the White Fang once and for all.
My man's son.
No.
I'll be here.
We're not going to destroy the White Fang.
Excuse me? That...
We're going to take it back.
You'll get my thoughts on that later.
Not again.
I got something to say about that.
What are you guys doing here?
Did you hear that noise? What was that?
Yes.
Wait.
Arm up and get the fucking fighting. That Grim is back. Get out of the blue screen of death. Oh, Jesus. Salem has quite the imagination. Oh, wow. That was... Whew. I shouldn't have watched this. It's nighttime, 1:45 in the morning. I'm not going to be sleeping well. Okay! Take back. No. The major development is the wife bang. Why she escaped? Good, but the wife bang. Okay. There's been a change of leadership. Who's approving all these extremist methods? Something that Adam Taurus supports. So, why does he want to overthrow the leader of the White Fang? Is there more to this? Who is this leader of the White Fang? Anyway, we haven't seen him or her all volume. Not even a scene with them. That would be appreciative. I mean, Raven can appear in one episode. Why can't the leader of the White Fang? I really want to meet them so I can make my own judgment. Now, I'm with Sun. The White Fang needs to go down. Blake, take back the White Fang? Are you kidding me? Everyone knows that the White Fang was implicated in the attack on Beacon and dropped Grimm into the school that killed lots of people. There's no way, even if you take back the White Fang, the people are not going to accept them with open arms, especially after what they did to Beacon Academy. There's no taking it back. There's just no way, but shenanigans happens. We'll have to see. I hope this gets addressed in Volume 5, or in the last episode, which will be in the next video. And considering my thoughts, you're probably knowing where I'm going with the White Fang in my story, Shinigami Devil's Huntsman. And holy crap, I talk clearer than I ever did in my previous videos. That's a bit scary. I shall see you guys later. I have one more episode to watch. See ya. I'll catch you there. I'm very tired.